born in politics, but quite a different type of politics than one sees now, because politics was not a career. It was being part of a movement for freedom.